Sanjay Pandey and I am going to tell you about what is coronavirus disease and its causes and effect and how can we prevent it from our harmless. So firstly we tell about what is coronavirus and how it is came in the world. Coronavirus is generated in China. And it is spread all over the world, like in every country, India, America, France, USA, and in Italy also. And in every country, most of the people are killed by coronavirus. So we can also prevent us from harming the coronavirus by wearing mask and sanitizers. Use sanitizers in your home and going to market. Do not go in crowd areas. And be careful, stay home, and also like the government is allowing us to do not go outside the home, so stay in your home and stay safe. So I will tell you about what is the causes of coronavirus. Coronavirus cause in your lungs problems and breathing problems, and when coronavirus affect you, then you cannot breathe properly and your breathing problem will be damaged and lungs problem will take place. So by avoiding this problem, you will go in a healthcare facility that is provided by the government. And we also use sanitizers and masks to go in the healthcare facility. And going to market area and crowd area, wear mask and use sanitizers while going to crowd areas. And stay home like the government. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you for watching the video.